Hey guys, welcome back to a new tech tip, and today I'm going to show you how to add a text in a sheet. So you want to go in your sheets and you want to double click it. Once you do that, a box will show up and you can type in it. Once you do that, press on the outside of the box and your text will show up in there. And that's all. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time on a new Tech Tip with Zoe.